1848, the Empire Windrush set sail from the Caribbean for Britain. 500 on board, coming to seek work, among them ex-RAF servicemen. The fare was only 28 pounds 10, but that was a whole heap of money way back then. On the 22nd of June, the ship docked at Tilbury, to the discomfort of the government, led by Clement Attlee. They came upon the Windrush in 48, the flame of hope in their hearts, whatever fate. A few who formed the vanguard came through, although the door's barred. It's true that most found it hard, but survivors always find a way. They came a part of the great diaspora to claim their right to be part of what we are. This land so fit for heroes must hand the laurels to those whose stand, as history shows, built multicultural Britain today. These were not the first. Thousands came before to put in their bid for democracy. Many of them died doing their duty to ensure that Britain could remain free. On the Windrush, they thought they were British citizens, until they felt the iron fists in the velvet mittens. No longer required, citizens soon became immigrants, which Mosley and Powell used to fuel ignorance. They came upon the Windrush in 48, the flame of hope in their hearts, whatever fate. A few who formed the vanguard came through, although the door's barred. It's true that most found it hard, but survivors always find a way. They came a part of the great diaspora to claim their right to be part of what we all are. This land so fit for heroes must hand the laurels to those who stand, as history shows, built multicultural Britain today. Living was hard all through the 50s. Some people even believed we had tails. Then through the decades, you could read about the riots, the sus laws, school suspensions and jails. But Linton, Bob and Jazzy, soul to soul, could soothe we hearts while we reaching for we goal. With high presence now in the media and some black MPs, this next generation is getting there by degrees. They came upon the Windrush in 48, the flame of hope in their hearts, whatever fate. A few who formed the vanguard came through, although the door's barred. It's true that most found it hard, but survivors always find a way. They came a part of the great diaspora to claim our right to be part of what we are. This land so fit for heroes must hand the laurels to those who stand, as history shows, built multicultural Britain today. Years have passed, many things have changed. Some might think we lead in fashion and sport, but make no mistake, some still find we strange. Plenty battles out there still to be fought. This world we share, it belongs to all of we. We must take care to respect multiplicity. Survivors of Windrush know that in love and war all is fair. The empire has crumbled, is only Commonwealth left to share. They came up on the Windrush in 48, the flame of hope in their hearts, whatever fate. A few who formed the vanguard came through, although the door's barred. It's true that those found it hard, but survivors always find a way. They came a part of the great diaspora to claim our right to be part of what we all are. This land so fit for heroes must have the laurels to those whose stand as history shows. Multicultural Britain today. Yeah. Thank you.